in this room over here, but the ceiling has water damage, so they moved us in this rock and roll room, which is... I'm okay with rock and roll. It's always okay with me. Anyway, Johnny Paisano on the bass. So, this will be a storyteller's night of some sort. I've got stories to tell, and it's great to be back in Buffalo. More reasons than I can tell you. I left this town a long time ago, and my heart is still here in Buffalo. I love this town. Anyway, what was going to be a solo show will be the two of us just doing what we do, because the room is different. But this is a song called Rite of Spring. Winter's coming, and I say, I grew up in Buffalo, I know winter. Fuck winter. Winter can kiss my ass. It has many a season kiss my ass. So this is called Rite of Spring, because I'm looking beyond the winter. Spring's coming. This particular song I wrote and recorded with Roger McGuinn. Oh, I wrote it, but Roger McGuinn from the Birds. Y'all know Roger McGuinn? I walked into the recording studio on 44th Street, the record plant, and I could hear my song coming out of the room. My co-producer was teaching Roger the song. I heard these 12-string guitar going, Jesus, that's not me. Roger fucking McGuinn. Anyway, I'm not sure if there's any kids here. If there's any kids, I'm sorry about the fucks. But I'm not sorry about this next song. Let's go Rite of Spring, and I'll sing it for Roger McGuinn tonight. Boom. Tom, my brother Tom in the house. Tommy! He's got my back, people, just so you know.